Akasan's Honest Reactions. Akasan, here we are, a very, very midnight showing right now. If you guys want proof, I will show you right now. It's 12:16. I am so fucking out of it. The bad news is I have to do this reaction quite late, and hopefully we won't be too loud. The good news is that it's the season finale and I have pizza now available with GPS driver tracking. Very strange. All right, can of Coke is here, ready to go. The girl with no name is here. Are you excited for the season finale?
Yeah.
What do you want to see in this episode?
What I want to see?
Yeah.
I don't know, somebody dying or something.
That's what every girl wants. Someone to die. Your Game of Thrones reaction. Season finale starts now.
What do you want to see?
Oh.
Tits.
Tits and ass. Yeah, there you go. What every guy wants to see. I look like music videos about to break out between the sparrows. What's that chick's name? Adele. That's who I was thinking of. It does sound like an Adele song. Oh, in my head. This asshole. That motherfucker's face look like it's about to melt off.
Faith is the way, Father.
That dude's gonna get a headache. Oh, fuck. Cersei, what you got planned? Looking like Maleficent and shit. What the fuck are you doing? Looking like the Snow Queen and shit. What's about to go down? Cersei gonna light the wildfire or what? Nice. That's it?
He dies so fast.
Fucking look like Carl from The Walking Dead. He fucking you up, that's what he doing. Ah! That's exactly what Cersei was planning. Hey, it's about to get lit. Bye bye, bitch. This is gonna be dope. This is gonna be fucking dope. Nigga, that Ghostbusters glue gonna get ya. Boom. Maleficent just blew them up, dude. Holy shit!
So everyone died?
Everyone died over there, yeah.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, shit. That's right, she did say that. My face is the last thing you're gonna see.
Damn.
I know, I'm about to get some, making me thirsty. I don't even want to know. Damn, that shit is still burning. Fuck. This bitch better not jump out the window. I thought so. Yep.
Full house, let us out.
Everyone is dying.
I don't even care, to be honest. Whatever.
Pray.
Of all the people that died, this motherfucker's still alive.
Stand together through the centuries. Good friends.
If we have to ride north and take them back for you every time you lose them, why do we need you?
Good point. This is a good point. You better watch out, though.
I don't really need to watch.
Me neither. This does not need to be season finale material. But someone made a good point that he's the only pure person left on the show. Sam liked me when I first discovered Pornhub. I don't have enough lives for this. Yeah, definitely like when I first discovered Pornhub. That's definitely a meme to make. That's right, he didn't know. I completely forgot about that.
Why?
Okay. I do not like this decision because there is a severe lack of titties in the North. Severe lack. Let us not forget the real issues here. Winter is coming. And so am I.
What she lacks in diplomacy,
Dude,
she may...
shut up, dear. Anything from you? No. Good. Let the grown women speak. What is my heart's desire?
Oh, shit!
Justice.
Fucking... wow.
Fire and blood.
He's siding
with them. Ships are nearly ready.
Oh, shit.
I saw them painting the sails. I don't want a crown. I want you.
I just want to fuck you. that's what he's saying.
I love you. And I make you happy. You know I do. Bring me with you. Let me fight for you.
I can't.
Interesting.
I don't really care about the end of the story.
The dwarf told you to do this.
No one tells me to. It's your counsel I need.
It's yours. Now and always.
Good. I had something made for you.
I thought she was about to show him his dirt tits.
Yeah, that's right.
Hand of the Queen. Why do they look like they're about to make out, though, for reals? Okay. With the wine. I shall protect you with the shield in one hand and a wine glass in the other. He's about to do some fucked up shit or something.
They're already here, my lord.
Some shit's about to happen.
Here.
Ugh.
My lord.
Damn, inside the cake.
Fingernail.
They weren't easy to carve. Especially Black Waldo.
Aria?
My name is Arya Stark. I want you to know that. The last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
Christmas comes early.
Will this action help to make this picture a reality? Pull it out of my mind and into the world.
Pedophile, 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 pedophile. In you?
On the Iron Throne.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Never mind.
And you by my side.
Oh, God. There we go. Don't they kind of need...
Thank you, Uncle Benjamin.
Need the horse,
I wish
though?
You both good fortune.
Doesn't he need the horse to get around? Oh, shit. Are we gonna finally get that theory proved? Oh, God. Holy shit.
Listen to me, Ned.
Okay, we know what she said. They didn't need to say it. That's nice. That was actually pretty cool. Nice. Very well done. Come on, little.
Your son was butchered at the Red Wedding, Lord Manderley. But you refused the call. You swore allegiance to House Stark, Lord Glover. But in their hour of greatest need, you refused the call.
I love this girl!
And you, Lord Kerwin. Your father was skinned alive by Ramsay Bolton. Still, you refuse the call.
Bitch. Bitch ass nigga.
He's my king. From this day until his last day.
Wow.
Ooh. Ooh. Switch the genders and put the pussies on the men. I don't know. She's got the biggest balls in the house. What you got to say?
Anyone speaks harshly. And truly. And I will stand behind Jon Snow. The King in the North!
The King of the North.
The King of the North!
Alright. Alright, Jon. I'm down for her though. Fuck. I guess you guys were right about John. Like, he doesn't want the leadership, but he's the right man for the job. Little finger looking like a fucking pervert. Always. Scary though. Yeah, that's the guy you need to fear. From the director of Maleficent comes Cersei, Chronicles of the Lannister. Oh shit, she about to take that throne too. Look at that. Jamie's like, what the fuck happened? Of the house wow. How many endings are we gonna get? This is awesome. I don't even know if this dude. Are you looking for part 2? Link in the description below. And while you're here, like, subscribe, and share. My thanks, I'm sure to bear.